Anong ganap sa mundo ng showbiz? Deleted na sa Instagram account ni Rufa Gutierrez ang picture na kasama niya si dating Senator Antonio Trillanes. Ani Rufa, to everyone asking what happened to my earlier post, I'm very sorry I had to take it down. My sincere apologies, I didn't realize it would create quite a commotion. Dagdag niya, humingi rin siya ng paumanhin kay Trillanes dahil sa dami ng mga nambash sa kanilang dalawa. Pasensya na po Senator Sonny Trillanes at sa lahat. Dagdag ni Rufa, matatandaan na nitong Sabado ay pinost ng aktres sa IG ang photo nilang dalawa ni Trillanes. Thank you for dropping everything and moving your appointments just to meet me, Senator Sonny Trillanes. It's not true that he doesn't smile. He was smiling the whole time. Aniya sa caption. Anong masasabi mo sa balitang ito?